So what's the plan right now?
From college.
Saudi Arabia.
From Saudi Arabia.
Work.
What are you gonna do?
Yesterday I experienced altitude sickness and there's nothing that can prepare you for that shit. Nothing. And after being pretty much at sea level for the last 5 years in Sydney, yesterday going 14,000 feet did not do me any good. And Joel's sleeping. It was absolutely crap. Lightheadedness, you know, there was just a headache sitting at the front of my freaking head. But look at the clouds. Hang on. They're just so beautiful. We're actually heading to get some food.
Again.
Is it gonna be Asian? We're getting steak. I don't know what I'm gonna get. Maybe I'll order a steak, but I've been doing so well not eating red meats. No burgers, only chicken. But we shall see. We're going to Outback Steakhouse, which is Australian themed, but nowhere near as close to Australian food. Just smile. Say thank you. So where are we heading to?
Somewhere.
Estes Fark.
What?
Estes
Fark.
Estes. Estes.
Es testimony.
Es testimony.
Your sponsor.
On the
store.
On the scene, on the news. Testimony.
Here at the Falls River Visitor Center. National Park Service, the Department of the Interior of the United States of America. I just want to show you this view ever so quickly. Because look at that. Hey Joel.
Yeah.
Have you ever tried alcohol?
I can't.
Why?
I'm a minor.
Oh lord. Oh shoot. That one kills me. Probably gone.
Well, no, we're
here we
just
go.
256 feet.
Nothing too bad. So we'll see how we go.
What?
11 o'clock in the morning.
Hi.
Are you a vlogger?
I am.
Oh, that's so cool. What's your name?
My name's OhItsPeej on YouTube. Do you want to say hi?
Hi.
So where are you guys from?
Missouri.
Missouri?
Yeah.
So what brings you out all the way out here? Family vacation?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
How are you liking it so far?
A lot of walking.
Yeah.
The serenity of it all. Now I actually have to go pee.
Whoa.
What you seeing? Oh, look at that. We're not going all the way around, are we?
It's not long.
But we're not going all the way around, are we?
Yeah, we are. What the heck? I didn't come here just to walk halfway.
Okay. You really do have to love the great outdoors of the American Midwest. It's just so beautiful and so awe-inspiring. Can you just imagine the first pioneers who came out this way? What they were thinking, what they found, all the different bits and pieces.
Legs.
Joel, why'd you let out a massive fart and not let Mom blow it?
I did, I said there it is.
A full-sized male elk. Man, that's massive.